Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to fix Messenger floating video call not working problem. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to fix Messenger floating call video not working problem, first you can try a few settings through your phones to clean up the hang or the lag causing the Messenger to float. First, check your Messenger is either up to date or not on the Play Store. Go to the Play Store, check for Messenger and search, and if the Messenger has the update button available updated, maybe that's causing your Messenger floating or the floating video call not working. Or you can do a settings from the phone, that is go to apps and search for Messenger and open it. And after that, you can see the storage option available over here. Tap on storage and try cleaning up your cache first by clearing cache, and try restarting your Messenger. Maybe that's causing the lag. If you clear the cache, your problem would have been solved. Or if you didn't, tap on clear data and the data on your Messenger app will be wiped out completely, and the Messenger will load from the first where your Messenger can or will fix the problem that's been causing by the Messenger updates or anything lagging on your Messenger. Or if not, your problem is still continuing, or try reinstalling your Messenger app from the Google Play Store, and that will surely fix the floating video call not working problem on your Messenger. And there guys, this is how to fix Messenger floating video call not working problem. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.